viewers, in today's session, we will learn about the letter K. Yes, and the phonic sound of letter K is K. The sound of the letter K is K. Look at here, what I have. I have your letter K. This is capital cursive letter K and this is small cursive letter K. Speak with ma'am. This is capital cursive letter A and this is small cursive letter A. Kids, I have this beautiful flesh card for you all. So, listen me very carefully and repeat after me. K, kite. K, kangaroo. K, king. K, keys. K, knife. Superb. Let's do it one more time. K, kite. K, kangaroo. K, king. K, keys. K, knife. Very good. Now let's see how can we write the small and capital cursive letter K. Okay, Sanjeev. Now we are going to make capital cursive letter K. As I told you, in our English notebook, we have four lines. First line, second line, third line, and fourth line. And fourth line is not done? Worry, now all siblings are very smart. Okay, now let's see. Beginners, for writing the letter K, keep your pencil on the second line and go up and touch to first line. And then first line to third line make standing line. And from the third line you have to make a lower string like this. And from the second line standing line go up and then make upper string. And from the second line standing line go down and then make lower string. This is letter K. And the sound of the letter K is K. Very good. Now tell me, we wanna make like this. Start from the second line, go up and come back down and touch to fourth line, go up and come back down. Juice, no, this is flipping wrong. Here, mom has crossed on third line. And as I told you, for writing the capital cursive letter K, we will not cross the third line. So, it is wrong. Let's do it one more time. For writing the small cursive letter K, keep your pencil on the second line. And go up and touch to first line and then make first line to third line, standing line and make lower string. And from the second line, standing line, go up and touch to first line and upper string. And from the second line, again make standing line, go down and touch to third line and then make lower string. This is letter K and the sound of the letter K is okay, Sanjeev. Now we will make small cursive letter K. For writing a small cursive letter K, we will not cross the third line. So, keep your pencil on the third line and then make standing line go up and touch to first line and then make upper string and again make standing line come down and then make right half circle. Standing line go down and touch to third line and again go standing line go up and cross the second line. This is letter K and the sound of the letter K is K. The sound of the letter K is K. Now we do tell me, we're gonna make like this. Start from the fourth line and go up and come down. Right half circle, standing line go down and come up. As I told you, for writing the small cursive letter K, we will not cross the third line. So, the man has crossed the third line, so it is making wrong. Now tell me, we gonna make like this. Start from the second line and go up and come down. Right up circle and standing line go down and go up. Close, look, because here man has a start. Letter K from the second line and so it is written wrong. And as I told you, for writing a small cursive letter K, we will keep our pencil on the third line. Let's do it one more time. For writing is not the same activity. We will keep our pencil on the third line and go up, 79 go up till first line, and then we upper string, standing line, go down and touch to third line, and then we right up circle, 79 go down, touch to third line, and again 79 go up and cross the second line. This is small cursive letter K, and the sound of the letter K is okay kids, now keep practicing. Dear parents, make your one practice for a small and capital cursive letter K in activity notebook and book. Thank you.